expect we are back at it again and wasting your 7 villagers. God knows how long it's been since our last video of it. Yes, the enchanted went to our village. Anywho. Speaking of which, how long has it been? One thing we are never going to miss when it's done. This stupid loading time screen. Finally.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of the vessel get very far without the serum.
I'll take those.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your land! Back to the house! I will deal with you later!
This is getting old, Jack.
This is to Dad. Shoot the bad guys. Sorry.
Christ!
So wise a man.
Ethan, this way.
Just give it up already.
Serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
He's too far gone. I think it'll kill him.
It's on you then. You don't need to do that.
Mia's waiting for us.
I think I'm gonna have to choose now.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? Thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan?
Skidlin's just gonna end there in the bed, turn on
her bed. I can choose.
Ethan.
Susie almost says go. Susie, you come up to a choice decision, then it's over.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
What the hell is that thing?
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Oh,
you're okay. What the hell was that?
What's the need now? these old skulls. We have them first. Before you take him. Something's going to come up somewhere. Just waiting for it. Oh, is a demon child now.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Squelching sounds.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I wish you were or not.
I'm tired of waiting.
Please! Watch it. What? Why?
You need to remember so we can be a family.
So
you're getting worse.
She must have infected me with the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. That doesn't mean that you died.
She didn't attack you?
Just take her out.
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
So you just want to shut up and get him? He'd get me through his evil wall, so...
She's vomiting. Damn.
That's vomit.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed. Thank you.
This whisper sounds like somebody does.
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Where are you, Evie?
She ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting your phone back.
Thank you.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Where the hell are you?
This is the stop all. This is where we are now. Just here staring at the TV watching ourselves.
How did did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already done.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts me. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Boy.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn, I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, we can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
So if you like the video, smash that like and subscribe button. I'll see you all.